June 11th. And guess who's still in the nest? Oh, yeah. June 11th. And there's our buddy just still hanging out at home. Destroying the house. More branching practice. The little eagle is way outside its comfort zone this morning because at 5:47 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, it was seen to have landed. So, Houston, the eagle has landed. That means that it has flown. And judging from its position in the tree, there's no question that it's in a different spot than we've ever seen it before. Well, this is a very exciting moment. Now what we're waiting for is to get it on video that it's flying, and that will be a wonderful thing. Keeping a wary eye on that little blackbird. Thank you. 6:30 a.m. Monday, June 22nd. And doesn't look like either anybody's home or anybody's awake yet. But we've got a little bit of time here this morning. The little one was very close to exposing his flight capabilities the last time I was here, so hopefully we've got a shot at catching the little one in the air. Maybe coming back from a breakfast hunt. Who knows? Hopefully we'll find out. Distant sound of crows is the single best motion detector for eagles that I've been able to associate with an incoming bird. So I hear crows, I start watching for eagles. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. And this time it doesn't look like it did. My crow brand motion detector is going off, but I see nothing coming in at the moment. Can't even begin to
Wow.